Good morning, children. Today we shall be doing reading lesson 3 of your geography book, Motions of the Earth. The Earth has two types of motions. दो तरीके से ये घूमती है. One is rotation, the other one is revolution. Rotation is the movement of the Earth on its axis. Earth's movement around its axis. That is the rotation. The axis of the earth, which is an imaginary line, makes an angle of 66 degrees with its orbital plane. Look at this picture. Axis is inclined at 66.5 degrees with its orbital plane. It is inclined like this. And it takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. Rotation kya hai? Movement of the earth on its axis. Aur 24 hours mein ye complete karti hai. Aur axis jo jhuka hua hai 66 degree and half. And days and nights are formed because of the rotation of the earth. Kyun? क्योंकि जो पोर्शन विच इज़ इन फ्रंट ऑफ द सन हैज़ डे एंड द पोर्शन विच इज़ अवे फ्रॉम द सन हैज़ नाइट. इट इज इंक्लाइंड एट इट्स एक्सिस एट 66 डिग्रीज एंड हाफ. देन द रेवोल्यूशन ऑफ द अर्थ. इट टेक्स 365 एंड 1/4 डेज to revolve around the sun. The earth revolves round the sun in 365 days and 6 hours to complete one full circle around the sun. So we keep on adding 6 hours because we consider 1 year of 365 days. And 6 hours, we keep on adding 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6. After every 4 years, 24 hours are extra. They are piled up as one day. And after every four years, one leap year comes that consists of 366 days. And in that case, February has 329 days. This, you see, elliptical orbit. This is elliptical orbit. It means orbit jo fixed hai earth ka, moving around the sun. Ye elliptical hai. Elliptical means ye oval hai. Oval shaped. Understand? When earth is moving, both up, it is moving like this also, it is moving like this also, both ways. Apne axis ke ird gird bhi ghoom rahi hai aur suraj ke bhi ird gird ghoom rahi hai. Okay, aur elliptical orbit path jo bana hua hai, wo oval hai. So seasons change due to the change in the position of the earth around the sun. Days and nights are formed because of rotation. Seasons keep on changing because of the revolution of the sun. Revolution causes changes in the seasons. Now we shall be doing summer solstice. What is summer solstice? Summer solstice is when the northern hemisphere, is facing the sun. Northern hemisphere is in front of the sun. What happens? There are summers in northern hemisphere, whereas there are winters in southern hemisphere. और जो सूरज के सामने होगा वहां पे क्या होगा? डेज विल बी लॉन्गर. ज़्यादा देर तक सूरज रहता है तो डेज आर लॉन्गर, कहाँ पे, नॉर्दर्न में जो सूरज के सामने है। ये कब होता है, ये 21st of June, समर सोल्स्टिस कब होता है, 21st of June, जून 21st इज कॉल्ड समर सोल्स्टिस। व्हाट हैपन्स ड्यूरिंग समर सोल्स्टिस, नॉर्थ पोल इज फेसिंग द सन, नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर हैज समर्स, सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर हैज विंटर्स, सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर हैज विंटर्स, नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर हैज समर्स। डेज आर लॉन्गर इन नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर, डेज आर शॉर्टर इन सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर, नाइट्स आर शॉर्टर एंड नाइट्स आर लॉन्गर, शॉर्टर लॉन्गर नाइट्स। दिस पोजिशन इज कॉल्ड समर सोल्स्टिस। देन वेन इट इज रोटेटिंग एंड रोटेटिंग एंड रोटेटिंग एंड रिवॉल्विंग ऑल्सो, रोटेटिंग एंड रिवॉल्विंग, देन वन पोजिशन कम्स ऑन 23rd of September, ऑन 23rd of September बोथ द पोल्स, साउथ पोल एंड नॉर्थ पोल एट इक्वल डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सन, देन डेज एंड नाइट्स आर इक्वल। दिस इज ऑन 23rd September, वी कॉल इट इक्विनॉक्स, वी कॉल इट इक्विनॉक्स, डेज एंड नाइट्स आर इक्वल इन सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर एज वेल एज इन नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर। What is equinox? Equinox is when both the poles are at equal distance from the sun. Both the poles are at equal distance from the sun. The result is days and nights are equal. Days and nights are equal. Because of the tilt, southern hemisphere is a little bit tilted. So it has summer, southern hemisphere has autumn. And northern hemisphere has spring, 23rd of September. This is the position. Then it keeps on revolving and rotating, revolving and rotating. Then on 22nd of December, what happens? Southern hemisphere comes in front of the sun, 22nd of December. This is the position on 22nd of December. Exactly opposite of 21st of June, 22nd of December, southern pole is facing the sun. So, it has summers and northern hemisphere has winters. The days are longer and the nights are shorter in southern hemisphere. See, on 22nd of December, sun, northern is away, so it has winters and it is called winter solstice. It is, this position is called winter solstice. Northern hemisphere has winter and shorter nights, bigger nights and shorter days. अब सूरज की रोशनी कम आ रही है तो दिन छोटे हो गए, सदरन में बड़े हो गए, डेज आर लॉन्गर। ठीक है बच्चे, दिस इज कॉल्ड विंटर सोल्स्टिस। देन रिवॉल्विंग रोटेटिंग इट रीचेज हेयर द सेम पोजिशन ऑन 21st of March, वेन दे आर एट इक्वल डिस्टेंस, बोथ द पोल्स आर एट इक्वल डिस्टेंस एंड this is, there is autumn in southern poles and spring in northern hemisphere. Autumn in southern hemisphere and winter, spring in northern hemisphere. Understand? This is also equinox. Both are equinox positions. Winter solstice, summer solstice. summer in the northern hemisphere, winter in the southern hemisphere. Winter solstice, winter in the northern hemisphere, summer in the southern hemisphere. This is equinox. Southern hemisphere has autumn, northern hemisphere has spring. This is also equinox. Understand? And seasons change due to the change in the position of the earth around the sun. Revolution ke karan season bante hai. Because of the revolution of the earth, seasons are. Jaise jaise jo jo portion aata jayega, summer, winter hota jayega, then positions jo hai earth ki, us position ke, because of that position of the earth, seasons change hote hai. Due to the change in the position of the earth. Seasons change due to the change in the position of the earth. Jaise jaise position badalti jayegi, seasons badalti jayega. Understand, children? Now, thus you find, this we have done, summer, winter solstice, equinox we have done. Now, thus you find that there are days and nights and changes in the seasons because of the rotation and revolution of the earth respectively.